The Rainbow Futurity coverage on StallionEsearch.com is brought to you by the sire, Eagles Fly Higher, moving to Royal Vista, Oklahoma, for the breeding season of 2023 with a $100,000 incentive offered.
And hello again, everyone. I'm Greg Thompson of StallionEsearch.com. Up here on the mountain, it's Rainbow Futurity Weekend. We have the Rainbow Futurity Preview here on StallionEsearch.com. All this coverage is brought to you by Eagles Fly Higher, going to Royal Vista Ranch for this breeding season of 2023 up there in Oklahoma. Now, here on this episode of the Preview of the Rainbow Futurity, we go to the barn of Toby Keaton, talk to him about his fastest qualifier coming out of day two. Get here fast. The second-place finisher in the Riados Futurity, this talented two-year-old going postward in this $1 million Grade 1 event.
That's the gilded son of Tempting Dash there along the rail in the Riados Futurity Finals with Brian Cannonoso aboard, coming up just a bit short to finish second to his stablemate in the finals of the Grade 1 event. Now fast forward to the Rainbow Futurity Trials, and the Toby Keaton runner powers home impressively in the slop to post the fastest qualifying time of Day 2 of the Rainbow Trials.
Toby Keaton, congratulations on qualifying to your second Grade 1 Futurity. Now you're in the Rainbow, we'll get there fast. Who's that guy next to you?
It's my little buddy named Speedy. His family works for me, and you know you're only as good as your help, cowboy.
Yes, sir.
And I got some really good help.
Talk to me about Get There Fast.
Get There Fast is a colt that's just maturing every day. He's getting better and better. He run a jam-up race in the trials. You know, he had a lot of obstacles up against him, and he just overcome them. And I just think the colt's really getting better every time. And you don't see many horses do that.
What kind of pressure does a trainer have with this kind of animal?
With this colt, not that much. It's kind of weird because he's really sound. There's not a whole lot of problems. He ain't laying up worrying about how to fix him every night. And he's sound. He eats his feed. He does everything good. And he's become a little professional.
You know, I'm really thankful for Toby Keaton for the opportunity to let me ride such a great horse. This horse is so unique because when he ran the finals, it feels like he still had some maturing to do in front of trials that he just ran for the Rainbow. To now, today, the horse has matured a lot, and he feels like he's getting stronger and better every time he steps on the track. So, Speedy has done a really good job with him, and thank you for everybody who supports us.
Look who's making the move to Oklahoma for 2023's breeding season to Royal Vista Ranch LLC in Wayne, Oklahoma. A two-time AQHA champion age stallion, Eagles Fly Higher, a graded stakes winner, including a win in the restricted Grade 1 Sooner State Stakes at Remington Park, and there's 100,000 reasons to breed to him in 2023. The $100,000 bonus to be paid to the highest earning offspring sired by Eagles Fly Higher in what will be a second crop of runners in 2026. And yes, you heard right, the $100,000 bonus is paid to the breeder, standing at Royal Vista Ranch LLC in Wayne, Oklahoma. A two-time AQHA champion age stallion and Grade 1 winning, Eagles Fly Higher.